Hello there once again, kiddies!
Hey, Howdy Wolf, what chicken? You wanna hear another joke?
Oh, great, here we go again.
What?
Every time you want to talk to me, you just want to tell me another lame, boring joke. Well, guess what, Mr. Ram? I am not going to let that happen this time.
Oh, come on, man. Where's the sense of humor? I mean, don't you want to hear just one absolute honest to God, super suit freaker sucking hilarious?
Okay, already. Let's just get on with your goddamn joke already, okay?
You got it, Wolf. Okay, here we go. What do you call an elephant in a phone booth? Stuck! Oh, hell yeah.
First of all, I don't get that one.
What? You don't get that one either? Ah, fooey.
And as far as I'm concerned, you're just too stupid to know how to tell a good joke. With that being said, it's time for me to tell you a good joke.
Really?
Really.
Really, really?
Really, really.
Really, really, really?
Really, 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 okay?
Really, 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 really,
really, really, really, really, goddammit! Now can you please just do me a favor and keep your goddamn mouth shut while I try and tell my joke? Okay, now here's a joke. A family goes over to see a talent agent, and they tell the talent agent that they're going to put on an act. Well, says the talent agent, what kind of act are you going to put on? We'll show you, says the father. And so he gives the brother and sister each a steak knife and encourages them to have a little sword fight. And then the mother pulls out a lighter and lights the father's hair on fire. After calmly attempting to put out his hair with his hat, the father pulls out a rifle and shoots the mother in the head. Clearly shocked, the talent agent asks, what kind of an act is that? To which the father replies, the aristocrats! Well, wasn't that funny or what, man? Didn't you like that?
What's an aristocrat?
Are you f***ing kidding me, you son of a bitch? First you don't know what a scum is, and now you don't even know what an aristocrat is?
Look, man, I've already told you on more than one occasion, I'm just not as smart as you are, okay?
Well, if that's how you're going to be, I'm out of here.
Now, come on, Will.
Don't talk to me.
Oh, gee. I guess he just doesn't understand the way I am, you know?
Hey, buddy, I know how it feels.
What in tarnation are you doing here?
Oh, my God.